Hello, I'm Chris Brighton with TR Electronic. Our latest innovation looks like a standard issue from the outside, an absolute rotary encoder inside of a standard 58 millimeter enclosure. What's new is our absolute multi-turn encoder system with integrated safety sampling. It provides safe position values via ProfiNet ProfiSafe. These rotary encoders are available with safety ratings suitable for SIL 3 PLE and SIL 2 PLD applications. Two independent microprocessors are sampling the single-turn and multi-turn encoder values internally. The safe position output of the encoder is based on a comparison of each of these values. Position values are scalable with fractional multipliers to assist in accurate mapping of rotating motion. These compact safe encoders are available in blind shaft, hollow shaft, and solid shaft versions. All shaft connections are secured through a key or slot. The safety encoder CD582 plus functional safety can establish up to 4 parallel safety connections and provide position feedback to up to 4 safety controllers simultaneously. The speed and position values are also available through the non-safety rated data channel. Due to a refresh rate that is 3 times faster, this channel can be used directly for position control. Our absolute rotary encoders with functional safety are the smallest Ethernet-based SIL3 PLE encoders on the market. As the old saying goes, big things come in small packages.